What's up,
vlog? Look at these homos out here.
We out here with homeless. Please help.
What do you mean, homeless? Please help. Obviously, you don't need to put that on the sign, bud.
Yeah, we don't need
this guy. No, how else would we know he's a homo? I mean, oh, dude,
dummy.
Bro, you got clothes you can sell. Come on, dog.
Come on.
You ain't really trying if you ain't butt naked out in the streets.
Hey. Oh, shoot.
Hold on.
Hey, you better move. You better move.
20 bucks.
Oh. So sorry, brother.
Do us a favor.
Bro's wearing slacks, bro. You ain't boneless. You just got off of church.
Put that glove back on.
Come on, dog.
Boy's still trying to get back from Sunday service yesterday.
He's on his way back.
It was good to see you, though.
One love.
$20. Hey, I'll take that 20 from you if you want.
Hey, if you want,
I'll take that off your hands if you got too many 20. That's too much. We out here in Select Automotive. We out here Aaron Roos.
Aaron Roos.
We're going to hit Mount Trashmore, maybe.
Mount Top Golf, maybe.
Maybe some Top Golf.
Cook Golf.
Some Top Golf. Prices. Transmission.
What about?
Louis.
Gucci.
Javon. Steve Jobs. Elon Musk. Guys, comment down below who I am.
Who's a real dog?
Gucci, Louis, Givenchy, Elon Musk.
Yeah. I don't know what that is.
It's Kanye.
Is it Kanye West?
Obviously.
And yes, his name is Kanye West. Do not call him Ye West. That's
Yay!
Gay West.
Yay! Yay!
And big ups, Packers.
Two.
Cheesehead!
Where's your cheesehead at?
This guy. Man.
I don't know if he's homo.
Bruh. He do be out here with the sea bag though.
So dope. Oh, that girl was on the heavy side.
what defines a girl? I'll tell you one thing. Not heavy.
I don't know if she's even a girl. Come on.
We are headed to Cookout. I've heard a lot of hype about that. Hopefully, it's worth the hype.
Michael, what's your gun?
Anyways. That's sick.
All right, guys. All right, baby.
Woo! We just got back from our order.
I need that foam thing.
Oh my god.
That's perfect.
All right, we just got back from Cookout.
We just ordered.
We just got our food.
And guess what, guys?
He's still my boy. We got a walking taco. Cause I like to walk it like I talk it.
Let me show you what I usually get.
Is this your usual?
This is my usual. I get fries, nuggets. Unfortunately, that's the side of nuggets. It's three. Nothing crazy. And most people aren't necessarily impressed with them, but I love them. And then I get a hamburger. That's me.
Peanut butter banana shake, going down the gullet.
Also got a side of hush puppies today.
Peanut butter banana.
Yeah, sounded good.
I want peanut banana sandwich.
I don't know if I've ever had this, so.
Guys. This is fire. This shake?
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm surprised you're able to
give me that.
I usually eat mine with a straw. Mm.
You gonna try it?
One love.
Yeah.
Suck it hard, baby.
The spoon right there.
These hush puppies are
fire. Do I need a spoon? You see this job?
Mmm.
It's pretty good, actually.
It's a weird
one. A lot of banana, but with some.
If you want that.
I already have one, dummy.
Yeah, it's weird.
You big dummy?
I don't know.
I got quesadillas, cheeseburger quesadillas. What is that?
We're about to line up.
I got a chicken wrap. I mean, come on, guys. And a walking taco. All of that.
What is that?
Banana peanut butter.
That's fire.
It tastes exactly like it.
Yeah.
Obviously.
It's not too much of either. It's like a good mix. I'm not dipping my stuff in there, bro. That's all you. I'm not about that life.
Why?
I'm not about that life.
Why? Try it.
I don't like cold stuff.
Just try
it's
it.
It's supposed to be hot. Fire. All right. They have these size of ranch, too. Look at this.
Which burger is
fry? Rich? In the Snickers shake.
Is this yours?
It's amazing.
It's amazing.
Bro, this burger looks smacked.
So you got a burger as well?
Yeah, we're golden.
All right, guys. This is the cheeseburger. It's just a tortilla with cheese and burger.
Wow,
that's well made.
Really?
I'm not going to lie. It doesn't look
too appetizing.
What? It doesn't look like anything special, but it's not.
Yeah.
It doesn't need to be either. Because look, Put some ranch on it.
A fire. No bums.
One love. One love. Cookout.
I love it though.
I love them.
You're such a cookout. I love it. Mm-hmm. You got Snickers shake.
Andrew's obviously liking it back there.
McLovin.
Gone.
That boy gone.
Oh yeah, and guys, okay, here's the thing. I don't know if Dairy Queen has it now, but whenever COVID started or something along those lines, they got rid of their Snickers shake. They downsized. For that's what? Good. For the flu? For the common cold? Yeah. Anyways.
A kung flu.
So now I protest DQ. And Cookout actually has a Snickers shake, so.
They had a lot of shakes, guys. I should show. Alright, guys. Once again, this is the chicken wrap with ranch. The layout, the appearance, the presentation. That's what I'm looking for. It's not the best. Okay.
Look at my presentation.
But what matters is the taste, okay? So we're gonna dig in here.
Mmm.
Dig it.
Mmm. 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 Oh! Oh!
Yep.
It's hidden.
Oh.
It's kicking in.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Not near as good as the cheeseburger quesadilla, but. Because the chicken is fairly old, I feel like, but.
What's that? Stadium food.
Yeah, we in,
yeah, I'm about to eat this walking taco. I'm feeling like I'm at TCU right now.
When he's at the walking taco, I was like, bruh. I was like,
really do.
Those walking tacos go hard.
You can only get them at stand 3 and like stand 7 or something, right?
Yeah. 14.
We unfortunately don't have them at our stand, guys, so.
You're looking for nitro, popcorn, though.
We do got nitro cold brews, though.
Nitro cold brews?
We got Shiner Bop.
Michelob. You guys got any Michels?
You got any Michelob? You got any Ultras?
And we malt. Give me two of those Ultras. Two big ones.
Yeah. Texas, or TCU makes all its money off of dumb, drunk Texan.
Basically.
Wally!
I decided that anytime I go anywhere now, that's gonna be the name I use.
Willie!
And what's the name for the order?
Willie!
You have to yell it.
Yeah.
The whole time I'm talking like normal, like.
Hi.
I'm gonna do like the hamburger.
What's the name for the order?
What's the name for the order?
Willie! Guys.
My name?
The smell of this, I wish you could smell this right now.
You want me to say my name?
Dorito.
You've been shaking it around, haven't you?
Yeah, been moving it up.
I got one of those one time, and I realized they put all kinds of crap in there. So not necessarily my thing, but.
But you know, I like all sorts of crap.
Yeah, you do.
Last time I went to Cookout, I got absolutely laid out.
Okay.
By all their food. Too much food for me.
Those quesadillas? Are fire!
Really do.
Waffle House on top. Shout out Waffle House.
Shout out Waffle House.
7-Eleven.
11.
Shout out Topps China. Shout out Dentist. Shout out Good Rich Gourmet. Shout out The Aesthetic Studio.
I thought Aesthetic was spelled with an A.
It is.
It told him.
Shout out Founder
Set and Youth Shelters.
Nah, F them shoe shows.
F them shoe shows. Show.
In the shalalalalo. In the shalalalalo. In the swallows shalabalos.
We're far from the deep end now. Oh, guys, I'm not gonna lie, my stomach is upset right now.
Why?
I don't know.
Probably them shake.
Them shake or this taco walking.
Forgot my shake.
Oh, sorry, what?
Shake a boy.
Where am I from? Kenya. Can you shut your mouth?
Can you stop talking?
Can you please?
Can you please give me my shake? Shake your booty.
Can you hush?
Puppy? Wow! This stuff is good. Oh, no, dog. He's got fries sitting in his shake. Just sitting in there.
Tell me something good. Should we go down the Michael Bublé route right now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Give it to me, baby.
Oh! Oh! That ain't no Michael Bublé, I'll tell you that much.
Ba, ba, ba.
Guys, if you know the scene, you know the scene. Comment down below. What's going on?
Oh, Dick.
He's just like standing in the corner watching Ulrich go hard on the dance floor.
Angel.
Gotta lock them doors.
I'm so known and the days are young. Speak to me, baby, for a 1,000 years.
We're in a long net though, kind of.
Oh! I was supposed to eat.
Whenever this banger's on. Oh man, you gotta get my. Which upon, which upon, day upon day. I believe, oh Lord, I believe. All the way!
Comment down below if you know this.
Comment down below if you know this.
I'll give you the first word.
But cookout, rating. I don't know, it's hard because I'm not feeling very good right now. But
why?
I don't know. But the food was good. Would I go here again? Of course I would.
Really do.
Like, is that even a question?
I'm gonna give it a rating.
Yeah.
Okay, go for it.
I think it's like an 8, high 8, like an 8.7.
8.7? Really?
As far as fast food for me.
Really?
Taco Bell. And you've gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can get by on your old man's money. You can get by on your old man's money.
Money won't
don't take it too far, get you too far.
Guys, if I wasn't strapped in right now, I'd be doing the... Guys, comment down below if you know... Well, if you've seen the last vlog, you know. Go watch Spider-Man. 3. Or else I'ma put some dirt in your soup. And you see me, but you know in your heart, oh girl, you've got to know that I'm watching you, baby. I don't know if I would call it low quality food or whatever. And I get that's how most people characterize it. But my standards don't necessarily align with most people. And I don't mind it. And I would rather have this than like...
Hard,
yeah, right? I'd rather go here than like a steakhouse, 100%.
I can't agree to that.
Yeah, I know you can.
I'm taking cookout over, so free.
I'm gonna take cookout over.
Try to scare me real quick. It'll get the hiccups out of me, right?
Oh.
Good back there, Andrew. Driving that bus.
No, it sounds funny that you just can't stand the pain.
Headed to Regent right now to find some maybe ping pong competition or just some good times there.
Or just throw up.
I might throw up if we play, if we go to our... Look at this guy.
One low.
One low. All right. Hopefully, next time you see me, we'll be doing something totally radical.
Hopefully.
Oh, can you get that?
Woo!
Can you get that on the camera?
Is it?
I'm gonna get that.
Making water balloons with the left hand and going signs with the right.
Guys, in case you ever come to Virginia, just know, do not stop. Do not respect these birds. These birds only think they run the place because so many people don't show them who's boss. I do not stop for them. I've clipped a couple.
Really?
Yeah, and they all, most people will stop their car and like stop traffic to let them cross and stuff. Not this guy.
Let him eat.
I think that's a crime, so.
Let it
come
ride.
Come at me, baby.
Let it ride.
I will say, they got out the way, not in a day. They learned real quick.
They saw this Lexus coming up and they said, all right.
Send in the clowns. How's the clown right there?
You got clowns on.
Look at him, sitting there, doing nothing.
Clowns. Get to work! Is it in bliss? Guys, we just got in here and nobody's in here.
They got the freaking blood cells out here.
Let me show y'all when we talk about vasoconstriction, vasodilation, this is what we're talking about. So when we get in the cold, this vein is gonna get tighter.
Dude, that's a freaking goat's face.
And then we get out. Oh, why is there a goat face?
Because it's the Lamb of God. I think this might be the cross.
Oh yeah. That's sick, actually.
Yeah, there's a lot going on there.
What is that, though?
Yeah, that's a goat's eye.
Christmas ball.
Hey.
We run that up.
We ran that day. Got it for free.
Got it? Okay, dog. We locked in here.
Dang.
See you next year. All right. We came
here.
Center's popping with no one here. Oh, me. We came here.
I love this.
No one's here. I don't really like it, but.
We could run in there with the.
I like.
We could play a big game of tag. I didn't see.
A seek tag.
Bring in the
phone. There he is. There he is.
Wow. Nobody saw
me. Bruh. 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 What's up, guys? We're about to do some rock band. Got a banger song lined up. Mike. And. Drums, baby. Hat sideways for extra points. Here we go. I got your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle and I'm the pen. At the bottom of this bottle, and I'm the bell. I'm the one who's selling you out. Cause you feel like stealing hearts all in your name from the crowd. American dream, I see your name in lights. It is the Lord. Let's come easy. Wow, guys, I suck at this game, but so far. Dear Maria, get me in. What's up? Next song. Here we go. Nights on Broadway. Stay away. I'm the Nights on Broadway. Before. Yeah, 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 yeah. See how I do. How'd I do? 90% on the drums. The mic, it doesn't really catch most of it, but did bad on it. It's alright. One love, G, one love. Alright, guys. We are here to sing.
To sing.
Only sing, here we go. Put down a feeling, here we go.
Ooga shaka, ooga, ooga, ooga shaka, ooga, ooga.
I can't stop this feeling.
Ooga, ooga, ooga.
Deep inside of me. I'm high on the reading. And you're in love with me.
All the turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get
high down.
Every now and then I fall apart. And I need the love tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you're only holding tight, we'll be holding on forever.
In that freezer,
you know what?
Window open.
See all them towels out there?
No, they smoking.
They sopping wet. Hey. Window open.
Mouth smoking.
My penis be slanging.
Penis be slanging.
Yo, cut that off.
Yo, Jamie, cut that.
Jamie, we're gonna have to cut that.
Jamie,
off.
Jamie, pull that up and then cut that. But yeah, the plan was to hit that waffle.
Hit waffle house. Casa de su waffle.
Then we come down here. Refrigerator leaking.
Yeah, we.
Really, dude. T-Pain.
You.
Hit a cold dip a little bit. Hit a cold dip a little bit.
The waffle house and the cows in the mouth.
In the mouth.
I thought I'd get Waffle House in my mouth. Gonna hit the pool with these fools. Mm.
Enema.
What?
Elon Musk. Geico. Givenchy.
Shoom.
I might be there.
Hot chocolate.
If he's coming, then he can just take you.
Hot chocolate review. Lucky Charms versus stock marshmallow.
First,
it should just taste like regular hot chocolate, but
disconnected.
Just a marshmallow.
We took out the filter, which was leaking.
Hot chocolate's good.
Yeah, always.
Time for some marshmallows.
All right, let's load up.
Oh God.
Lucky Charms needs to stick with cereal, not hot chocolate.
That's what I'm saying.
It's as simple as that, guys.
It's as simple as that, baby.
I gotta compare it.
Excuse me. Hey, yo. This kid's gonna drink out my cup! Right where I drink out of...
Yours has more water.
Right where I drink out of mine, too.
Yeah, exactly. Yours has more water, so it's a little watered down.
Yeah, that's what I like.
Mine's thicker, better.
You faggot.
What?
You did not.
Yes, I did.
Bro!
It's not good.
What do you mean it's not good?
Try the marshmallows.
I'm about to smack on this thing.
Try it. The chocolate hot stuff is itself is good.
The chocolate hot stuff?
Yeah.
Hot chocolate?
Bruh.
Get us some shade, hot legs. But then the marshmallows are not, like, they're not it, I feel like.
No, that's fire. Yeah, but there's Swiss Miss ones with, like, tiny marshmallows in there.
Yeah.
And I kind of think this is better just because you're getting more yeah. mellow.
More mellow. Marsh. More mellow with the hello, with the hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Burning in my face. Hey. Right?
Right.
Striped. Oh, Roni.
Am I right?
A San Francisco
yeah, watered
tree.
Down, right?
Shout out, Negro Baseball League.
That's an L. Shout out, Negro Baseball Organization.
Organization, my fault. My
fault. I was just talking to Johnny about what that meant, and he's like, me and Reed said something. I got pulled up.
The Thomas.
I just showed up and he gave me stuff. Me and Reed just said no bad days and changed the O-N to a D.
One O.
No bad days.
Time for some hot chocolate.
No bad
ice
days.
Test review.
No bad days.
No bad days. I'm sweating because I'm not gay.
Hey. You know why we're having to drink hot chocolate right now? Because Waffle House doesn't serve hot chocolate.
Do they really?
Nah.
Yep.
They used to, and they stopped as soon as I came here for college.
Not to our kind.
They saw Vince's coming down, clear us out of our hot chocolate.
Yeah.
I've seen them serve it to white folk.
Not it's because I'm black.
Not me, though.
Is it because I'm black?
Because I'm black? Huh?
Is it
Khadija? Khadija?
Lead that in.
Can't get no hot chocolate. Michael can't get no hot chocolate.
Bye, Paul.
Wow! Michael! You get a mahalo! You get a mahalo! You get a mahalo! I love you, Mike!
I love you, Mike!
Michael!
And then it cuts right after that name.
Guys, I'm sweaty. My knees weak. My arms are heavy. There's vomit on my sweater already. Lucky Charms spaghetti.
Collar.
Pop that collar.
No, don't pop the collar. I've been trying to get this collar to stay.
Fix my collar. Because I need to look top dollar.
No, because I don't want my jacket.
He doesn't want his jacket to get ruined. Because these rhymes are so fluid. Oh! Show! Like the water.
I ain't got pay!
Like the water running out the freezer. Watch out! Because we're getting waffles for dinner. Off the dome, I rhyme. Bars.
Bars.
Bars. Alright. See y'all that.
Waffle House.
Did it go off?
Did the beat go off?
Did the beat go off? We're here at Waffle House.
Waffles. Mama. Mama.
No.
But
all of these guys got the all-star special because they're a bunch of all-stars. Get your game on. Get the go play. Yo, play yogurt. All right, I got biscuit and gravy with some blubbery waffles.
Blubbery.
Blubbery. Inside that thing. Be real went off So I'm gonna try to get one of the.
We're gonna try to get either Georgiana or Sweet Poppy over there.
Sweet Poppy.
To grab our.
And to grab our. Bay real. They didn't have no gravy, so they're making it fresh. Just how I like it, because I'm so fresh. You can call me Mark, because you can't see me in the dark.
That's right, they're trying to keep the black man down.
Can't keep him down. Anyways, I guess when the food comes out, we'll give y'all some taste reviews, things like that.
Oh, you are.
If I get some B-roll real quick?
Yeah. If you want the shots, I'll take the staff job. Double the money.
Time for some.
No, it's fine.
Time for some food. I'm so hungry. You get my nose hairs in there?
Boy. Oh my god.
Look at that. Blueberry nougat.
Look at that. That blueberry nougat make me want to.
Make me want to move it.
Chocolate chip. Mm. Mm-hmm. Here's syrup.
Nothing on the top. Get the block. Hey. Thanks for syrup.
Okay. All right. Your biscuit and gravy is coming.
It's on the way.
Fish cooker now.
Can I get some more chocolate?
You got any more nuts?
I have some nuts. I could make some.
Go make me some.
You said let me get some more of that. How is it?
Back in. I mean, you see the eggs are gone.
Browns need some salt, but other than that,
give
that's
some
all
salt
I'm
on these brown though. You gotta move.
Guess what?
First bite,
because it's after.
One bite, you know the rules.
Oh, because of old phone.
Yeah, old. Exactly.
Yeah, shut up.
Was that 10?
10
was good, though.
Not excess, though. Okay.
Can we get a round of applause, please? Pancakes fire.
Keep the energy up. Keep the energy up.
This is a good pancake house.
I was like, what's so funny?
A little too much salt.
Yeah, a little too much energy right now. I said pancakes at a wall.
Too much salt.
I'm breaking them. I got too much salt. Is that takeoff?
Takeoff.
He died, right?
He did. Good.
Hey, brother.
Here you go.
Oh my.
Oh my gosh.
Good stuff.
This is vibe.
Thank you.
I was gonna say, I'm waiting for you to burn your nose. And then I was gonna say, sir, you're right. No, it's not hot. It's steam coming up.
That smells good.
I'm shaking my head
on that. That's
a it's gonna get better.
That's a
mage. Did I get any on me though?
It's okay. Huh?
Did I get some on me?
What?
Are you looking? Is there something on my face?
Oh no.
No, you're good. Oh no.
Oh no.
Mama.
Alright. How's Noah?
Biscuits and gravy.
You terrorist rat.
You terrorist niche.
he loves so tenderly.
Alia de la Sleeve.
Oh.
Not gonna lie to you guys.
In the Light? Is that what you said?
Her embrace from In the Light? I might need some more.
Round of applause.
In her embrace.
Oh, I was free.
Oh, God.
That was everything that I was supposed to be.
I had
Bring
a,
it in here. I had it.
Oh, with cheese.
Get the macro cam.
Hey, that's fire. Oh. I'll eat that right after. He's got the ball of
glass. You invited it? Wow, what a
sound. Oh, I'm getting some of them, Harry. Harry
it was
biscuits.
Free.
I want
was
hair biscuit.
Everything.
Give me a little hair biscuit. Give me some hair biscuit.
That ain't gonna work. Oh, yeah, that's true.
Lichtenstein.
I was free.
Ulrich.
Don't fall.
Of the Isles of Into my dreams, I am not free. Okay, don't fall.
Oh, is that everything that I have?
Sweet.
Yeah.
She's in bread.
She's in bread.
What's wrong with that?
She's also in my bed.
She's in bed.
She's in my bed.
She's in bread.
Jesus.
Who's my Lord Tim?
She's a sister.
She's my sister.
And my friend.
Great. You're free.
I'm everything that
she wants me to be.
Her husband.
Oh, children have three
hours.
But so do we.
La la la.
Don't make loud noises around me.
Hey.
We're gonna drown. You with my retard strength, and I will kill.
Out of every
in her embrace,
I was free.
I will show you my knee.
What?
My high knee?
I got enough meat already, man.
Girl, I got enough for that.
I wish I got that on the clit.
What?
On the clit.
Up
the clit. The no. It's the no clit.
Stand on the clit.
Okay, now I want it.
Really do,
really do.
Bow, bow, bow. Oh, that's not even nothing.
I was free.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even get anything out my nose.
I was having a
What happened?
What happened?
I wonder if you can just You little peanut. What are you gonna do? You gonna stand up and do something?
Yeah, you
gonna
do it.
You sit down and shoot your meal.
Oh!
Oh,
Lordy.
Oh, Lordy, Lord.
And now
you
we got
so
that
many
bread.
Poor people.
I realize, of course,
it's not a shame to
be
poor. But it's not great on the
hard.
All day long I've been very waffled, blueberry and sausage with my biscuit
with my thumb.
I wanna have to work hard.
Thank you.
To be.
I'm so used to young people being here all night long.
Oh no, I'm not saying all night long.
More like 2-3 hours. I just leave them alone.
Yeah, we got some.
No, you're fine.
Smells like chocolate in here.
Does anyone want these hash browns? She can take this.
I'm taking it.
So we're gonna keep these.
Yeah,
we're gonna need a box or two. What do you need, Michael?
I won't need a box.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a box.
L. For sure.
Is there even a lot on there?
Yeah,
is there?
Yours is.
Well, I wiped some of mine off because it was like dripping off my head.
Is there any even on there? Like, come on.
Rudolph the
Dude,
brown nose.
Give me some to where I can actually.
You brown nose goose head.
Because you're licking there. Yeah, monkey.
If I don't know if I can, I get one of the wide ones.
What wide ones?
There should be like oval ones.
No.
Like those?
You talking about the bigger one?
Yeah.
They're not white. They're black.
No, wide.
Oh, so you said white.
Oh, like oval.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got black, I got white.
What you want? Hopping in the Benjamin Michigan Monday Thong. I'm Thong.
I don't think so. I think so. We're set. Appreciate it.
Yeah, one look.
Disgusting. Hash brown.
Guys, what kind of grease is in there already? That's kind of odd.
That's odd.
I'll take this.
They're gonna take my biscuit.
Alright, I need to get the food eaten.
Did the B-reel go off?
Oh.
It's got a strong smell of a...
Smell of chocolate in here to anyone?
Comment down below what song this is. I know you, and nobody but
you know what they do to gays in my country.
Never close your eyes, baby. Cause baby, something beautiful's dying. You lost that loving feeling. Whoa, that loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone.
Let's see if the lights are on.
Baby, baby.
They don't like hoodlums in front of their home.
I get down on my knees.
I'll get out butt naked and dance to the lights. I'll show you a hoodlum.
Bruh.
If you they actually turned them off today.
Yeah, I know.
They actually, like, I'm not gonna say 100% it's as a result of us, but they've been on every night.
We had a love,
Maybe they are out of town.
We'll
try to justify something in our head. Maybe we'll check and see if there's cars in the driveway.
Don't.
And if they're actually.
Don't.
Okay.
Don't let it away.
Guys, we're about to get in the pool, as you can tell. But it's getting too easy for us, right?
Getting a little too easy.
It's getting a little too easy. So, what are we
so
doing?
So we had to purposely make our...
purposely break the freezer.
Yeah,
so
purposely
that we could get
make our freezer malfunction.
Vince got planked.
Yeah.
Let me try something. Nah, that ain't gonna work. To do it the old-fashioned way, baby.
It is, it's 12:14 right now, so...
In the a.m.
In the a.m.
It's 42 degrees outside, dog.
Do we want to go outside in cold dip?
Not really.
But
are we going to?
But why are we? Because you're not.
That's why we're doing it. Nadia, you know why we're doing this? Because you're not. We're going to do this every day until you get in there.
Until you start carrying the boats. Who else is going to carry the boats?
I can't carry them for the rest of my life, but I will.
I will if I have to.
how it roll. Ice, ice, baby. Also, we've been playing some bang.
Yeah, y'all. Hopefully y'all liked the clips earlier. We'll probably have some more to go tonight.
Hey, buddy.
Right after this, once I get all this ice in here, we're headed to the pool to jump in for a couple minutes. Get that bezo.
Hey, for the weak, a mind is a cage. But for the brave, the mind is
a way,
a stage.
Like, stage. Jeez, my
act as you must, but be careful who you
entrust.
Be careful of the consequences of who you entrust. That's my poetry skills.
Yeah, if y'all up. That's it, that's fine. Oh, yeah. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Hey, Mongo.
Hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano.
Hey, Mambo.
Showing this.
Mambo Italiano. Oh,
okay. All right, guys.
I'm just going to say the ice is not necessarily necessary.
Wait. We'll catch y'all in the cold. Lips are chattering. Bings, I'm fucking
42.
42 degrees out here in Chesapeake.
Let's see what it feels like, though.
Yeah. Yeah, what does it feel like? It feels like 37.
Holy. What is the water temperature out here?
I don't know where it says that.
It doesn't.
Where do you go? Oh, Gainer. All right, guys, my turn. Well, guys, you know why I'm doing this?
Big shots.
You know why I'm doing this?
Because you're not.
Because you're not.
Ah! Ooh, he's gonna cry.
Oh, my God.
Michael, come in.
Now go under and breathe. Now you can breathe underwater.
Oh yeah, you can go underwater.
What? Wrong way. I'm gonna put some dirt in your eyes.
I'm gonna
put some dirt in your soup.
Mama? Mama?
Where's it at? I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye. In your head. A great day to stay up late. Oh, joint. Whew, how'd it look, guys?
Down under.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, five left. Five laps, this guy. What the heck? For what reason?
We did that like a couple days ago. Oh god, I missed it. You're on about this is four, Reed, this is four. Oh, temporary pain.
Oh, my freaking pain.
Take it on the chin.
Stay hard.
Oh. 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 Run. Oh my god, it's too sweat.
No, it's not cold. It's not cold.
It's really not, though.
Frying up some hot chocolate right now, guys. Or hot water right now. I'm gonna mix some hot chocolate, probably. But yeah, dry off, change, get back on the rock, man. Yeah. Yep. Guys, it's not even that cold, like the water, I'm so used to it now.
Steak, romance.
All of it.
Not really.
Guys.
White people.
Just ate some hot chocolate and drank some spaghetti.
Time
for a movie.
The time is 2:20
in the a.m. We're watching Shanghai Noon. Most likely gonna be in about 30 minutes, but
no.
We'll see. I might
stay up for the whole thing.
I'm gonna try to, and then we'll be hitting up Andrew and them in the morning. But y'all see that on the next video. Going to take Vince to the airport. Anyways, Lucy Lou, got out. Night night. Good night.